Hey there guys, just gonna do a quick video on a custom I did. This one is from the pages of Dark Claw from the Amalgam comics line. What I made was custom Hyena. A Hyena is a hybrid of Sabretooth and Joker together. So as you can see, he's got the look of both of them. It's pretty much just a repaint job on the Creeper. As you can see, just a simple paint job. The only thing I did on him was sculpt little sideburns on him. So he's got sideburns now. So I just painted his face white, gave him the little black outlining on his eyes, painted his hair green, painted the little fur on his back green, several greens with the base black, gave him little spots on his body, and colored his legs and feet and hands black, and then gave it an art coat to give it that shine to look like leather pants and leather gloves. Just put a random gun in his hand. So he's Dark Claw's nemesis. So just a simple paint job right there.